Okay, so we know about the internal architecture of CPUs and computing systems. So now let's take that knowledge and look at it from an attacker's standpoint. What do the attackers know about computing systems that they can use to attack the system? Let's use that knowledge to identify these flaws and these common areas of entry so that we can develop or implement controls that will stop the attackers from compromising our data.